Okay, we're going to do a quick demo of NFC on the Nexus S, and here we go. So that's pretty much it. It pulls up a link which you can jump into, like so. And then everything that you hit with NFC gets sort of bookmarked in an application called Tags, which is new to Android. So if you're walking around and you hit a bunch of things using NFC, they get stored, not stored, but bookmarked here for later viewing.
And you can star delete them right there.
Yeah, so it's sort of a almost like Google Reader-ish. And that is, so that's it. That's NFC on the Nexus S.